Irwandi Ferizal, Human Capital Director for Maybank Indonesia. His topic would be navigating uncertainty in facing next normal era. And Irwandi.
Yes.
How are
thank
you?
Thank you. Fine, thank you. Thank you.
Great.
Okay. Can you hear me clearly, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, please, go ahead.
Thank you, Asif. Ladies and gentlemen, it's very long day with the all presentation. We're all sharing very good. But let me share the view and the experience as well from Indonesia. I am Irwandi Ferizal, actually, from Indonesia. Actually, I work for Maybank, one of the top 10 banks in Indonesia, with around 11,000 employees across archipelago. Absolutely, we are not isolated with the pandemic. And then now I want to share how we navigate the uncertainty in the facing next normal. Okay, in reality, you know that nobody can anticipate the situation. You know that even in Times Square, everything is very quiet. Okay, and then you can see that even in Indonesia, in Bali, the very beautiful beach is very quiet as well. And even in Jakarta, the capital city Indonesia, even people can sleep in on the road. Okay? Just a joke, yeah. Just to give you that the situation we face it. So is it not just Indonesia, but everything about around the world? So yeah, but in reality, this is not just impact our economy then as well our health. But in reality, this also already changed our life in positive way. Meaning talking about agility, you know, that we improve directly faster approval processing in the past, maybe we can do longer, but now suddenly less paper-based, more detail-based, okay, and you can see the productivity as well, less commuting, less stress, and shorter meeting duration, and then faster information exchange, better life, absolutely talking about family, but absolutely fresh air, less pollution, and including future ready as well. You can imagine that before, we need 2 years to, for example, to do digital transformation, but in reality, with this pandemic, only 2 months suddenly we are ready, and then under pressure to do everything. Okay, that's the challenge in positive way. So meaning, I try to translate the COVID in positive way in navigating uncertainty. COVID meaning let's do communication. Communication meaning communication with all stakeholders, including with employees, including with the top management, including whatever. Meaning, in this situation, people need to communicate. Sometimes people feel isolated, don't understand what's going on, what the direction. So we need the communication. The second one, O, meaning optimism. Build optimism, okay, build positive psychology. V, meaning virtual, meaning we must do in new way, talking about virtual management. I absolutely about inspiring, how to inspire people, talking about the new way, okay? Absolutely, D, talking about determination. And in so difficult situation, but we can do it. Because in reality, this pandemic is not the first time we have it. In history, a lot of pandemic, even, for example, there is a Spanish flu, I think around 1918, correct? Actually very big, and then we can pass it. A lot of turbulence in the world after that. In the last 16 years, we have the 4 pandemic, and then we can pass it. Absolutely, we can pass it, but just take time, and we need discipline to pass it. Okay, so how navigate uncertainty? A lot of discussion this morning, just maybe some conclusion, absolutely how to navigate this. The first one, take the control instead of play the victim. So meaning control uncontrollable, control the controllable, okay? And then focus for your strength, not to be the victim. The second one, we cannot try to eliminate uncertainty because already there. So what we can do, embrace uncertainty. So we can do, consider the all possibilities we can do. The second one, let's participate in all activities. So meaning, we must learn how to serve during this situation, surfing during this situation. The third one, talking about change management, talking about, let's strengthen core value. A lot of discussion about core value this morning. Let's strengthen core value and purpose. It will be the glue in the situation. Absolutely, we must emphasize, we call it employee and management partnership. We need to discuss and then let's people act like owner doing together. What's the situation? We make communication. We need to support and then absolutely involve them in the situation to understand what the situation and how to give people chance to share what the idea on the situation. And the last one, absolutely wait and do, not wait and see, but wait and do, meaning absolutely increase the learning opportunity here, and then let's go what going on away. So meaning, yeah, something happen, and then let's starting the new one. And then absolutely we must look at the business priorities. The critical one during the situation, we need to win the heart of all stakeholders, including the employee. So what we need to do in the new and next normal, nimble and agile, absolutely. Absolutely digitally oriented, okay? How to ensure everything digital, because no, we must do it with digital now. Extract synergy, meaning collaboration. Collaboration is critical to do it. And adaptable, how to increase our adaptation and during the situation. And the critical one, the last one, I'm talking about humanizing. Okay, whatever situation, whatever you do virtual, don't forget humanizing. Humanizing meaning people still need to be touched, the heart, okay, to discuss. Although you virtual, but how to touch the emotion of people. I understand the situation, including our customer. Understand situation, okay, what we can discuss, what we can do, what how we work together. If people work together and do humanizing, I think we can win this battle. Okay, just quick one, what we have in my bank, for example, we try the key one, not emphasizing the event or the activity, but we need to make the framework, we call it value proposition. Everything we do must have the value proposition, what you want to achieve, what you want to do for employees. For example, we make it for value proposition for employees, must be safety and protected, meaning we must have all activity. The second one, being care, what we can do, for example, our five hotline number, we have the human capital handling, for example, absolutely how we do communicated and energized, okay? And then absolutely how we do people during the situation continue to be communicated and energized. And then absolutely, we need to do leader. Okay, even for example, during Ramadan in Indonesia, for example, we do before the big fasting, for example, we do like discussion with the board of director. Okay, we do during the work from home, we make it people challenge to make it energizing. We make it activity. What topic for today? For example, today is sport. Tomorrow is talking about cooking the healthy food. For example, the other day, for example, what? And then let's people make a challenge, make a fun, and make people sharing. And then after that, let's continue energized, positive. And the last one, being productive, how to continue with the webinar like this, people continue with the online learning, absolutely introduce new topic, for example, doing sales by phone. Before we don't have it, but suddenly in 1 week, we create the topic, doing sales by phone, doing sales in difficult situation, for example, we need to do it. We do virtual induction program, no need face-to-face anymore. And then absolutely, from reward perspective, human capital must thinking, what reward we can drive to the situation, because people have the sense of failure. They cannot achieve anything now. Look like hopeless, but human capital must thinking what we can do for a sense of achievement. So meaning we must adjust the KPI a bit. At least people feel all those small things, they get something. Although maybe not big, but at least people feel sense of achievement. Meaning they will want to walk and walk and walk again instead of doing nothing and then they stop doing everything. Okay, in summary, the last slide. Share positive energy, wait and do, attack the control, not being a victim, and absolutely win the heart of the employee. I think that's all, Asif, my sharing. Thank you.
Thank you, Irvandi. Thank you. Let me check if I have any questions for you. It shows how should the organization make their plan B, C and D, if plan A does not work?
T&D meaning training and development, correct?
Yes.
Plan B. Yeah, absolutely. Suddenly, we must change the plan. We must have the backup plan. For example, we have a lot of classroom training, correct? We have the academy, and suddenly it's not working. And absolutely, we must have, I mentioned, suddenly a virtual learning program. We must have virtual online program. And absolutely, this must what's it called? Must produce a lot of new things, okay? In very, very quick one. Accelerate everything. So that's and the other one, we must train. You know that we in my bank, we have the trainer as well. Trainer meaning not dedicated trainer as well, our like pool of trainer, maybe something like functional trainer, correct? Talking about the functional things. And absolutely, they are very expert during deliver training in the classroom. But they don't expert deliver training in the like Zoom or like whatever virtual way. And we must educate them. We must develop them how to make interactive session with the everything interactive. Sometimes the game with using the technology. And then we must do it. Okay, Asif.
All right. Thank you so much, Irvandi, for sharing your lovely presentation and session and taking that COVID into a positive manner. We'll be right back.